Dinosaurs. We've heard that they turned into birds over millions of years. We've heard that they went extinct in a meteor collision in Earth's past. We've heard a lot, but not all of it was based off actual fact. Find out more right now on Wonders Without Number.
When you look at dinosaurs, you see the movies today, and it seems like we know everything about dinosaurs, but that's the movies. Okay. Or you buy a dinosaur book, and most dinosaur books are so full of evolution, it's really dangerous for children to read. Oh, but buddy, I've always heard that dinosaurs died out millions of years before people here. Well, if you look at the evidence, honestly, you can see that dinosaurs and people did live together, and I think that's where a lot of the dragon legends will come in, because dragons and people are associated together. We've been told in our Western world, no such thing as dragons. The people used to write about dragons in painstaking detail. This is a dinosaur that I sculptured right here, and this is Velociraptor, and this is the way that I make my Velociraptor. However, if you go to a lot of museums today, they'll make the Velociraptor look like a bird. Because they believe that dinosaurs have not become extinct, they simply flew away.
But the scales are completely different than the structure of the feathers.
That's right.
I mean, you can't get a feather out of that scale. There would have to be a complete shift in every different feature to make that work.
Yeah, a feather is more like a hair that's on your head, and that's a poor illustration. Yeah. But a scale is a fold of skin.
Okay.
It has, there's no way that a scale can turn into a feather.